So guys, Captain Squad's back here. I decided I'd get the Munchlax now, just get an extra one, since I'm gonna have to reset the game to get my Litten. So let's do it. I'm surprised that the code wasn't in like the game cartridge like it was for Torchic or anything. Like there was no code. Munchlax with a Snorium Z. Thank you for playing Pokemon. Please pick up your gift from the delivery man in any Pokemon Center. Okay. Professor said, "Mom, oh yeah." Kinda. I don't think we're friends, really. She just made me save her Pokemon because she's a scrub. My ladybug. That meow is just weird looking. I don't know why, but it's weird looking at me. Okay, it's a new Pokemon lab. Wait, but there's better things to do. I missed out on some items on Route 1. Let's go see if I can get those. Pokemon Center? Tauros? Wow, savage. So I'm locked over here. See, that's why Nebby doesn't listen to you, since you're not a Pokemon trainer. You don't have enough badges to train Cosmog. Cosmog? I don't know, Nebby seems way better. It's too late, you already told me. What if I can't keep her secret? Let's go, kneecaps. Too bad we don't have our short guy anymore. Hi, Kevin. Ribbon. Type of brother. Brother's a grass type, so brother's gonna mess me up. I really thought I had 5 moves for a second. What is this army, a fairy type? That never misses. Okay. Spring shot. Oh god. Or maybe that's a bug type. Do you spring shot?
Let's go with Ladybug. Yeah, just keep the trash up. It's all good. Let's see if you can kill him with the super effectiveness missiles. Level up. Wow, twice? Yeah, right. And off, what? It's so lit. Game? Let's see. These battles kind of take unnecessarily long. I'll skip some of this nonsense. Battle effects? Off. Battle style switch? Yes. So this would just be like old school Pokemon battles. Where you just sat there. They just make for one way trips. Like Obi-Wan and you're in the flash, but there's no quick way back from that trip. So this is what ledges look like in this game? But I gotta go back to the item. Wild Yungoos appeared. Yeah, bitch, how you feeling now, son? Hi! You're right, Cole. Bitch, I'm the strongest in the world. This is my year. To this dusty Pokemon laboratory. This sounds loud. So where did you come from? Did you just move here or something? Homeboy's going in. Mm. hate the way the character walks. He like swings his arms all funny like. Sorry, I got distracted. My phone just got a text. Oh yeah, about to get that upgrade, that raw time upgrade. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Any cookie there? Oh yeah. So we finally have our bottom screen, the little Rotom right there, with the map and whatnot. Lola. Just pressing a button, mastering Pokemon strength. I'm not really sure. Nope. I want to go become a conscious champion in Hoenn. Oh yeah, this must be like a little badge holder. You get different gems in it. Speaking Gary and Alpha. What? Maybe we'll see Ash at that Pokemon trainer school. With his new crazy design. Maybe I don't want you showing me around. I can use a map. No time to rob this noob. My last time. Is this the food channel? The mouth of any Badoo. Okay, interesting. Just raid the fridge, son. Nope. Wow, we can break into people's houses, but we can't steal their food.
She can't stop me from coming in here if she leaves. Oh yeah, son, all in your bed. All in your bed, son. It's Cosmos. Oh, Cosmos. Savage. Squirrel! Pretty, man. Clefairy, there's a makeup bag in the lunch kit. This is gonna be popular items in a little while. Damn. Alright, next time I'll be back with my Clefpita break in there. This aquarium's pretty cool. Corsola and a love disc. That's one thing about this game that I've learned from so far playing it. There's a lot of aesthetic changes that are really nice. What you got down here, son? Poliwhirl? In the gym, bruh? Gotta get that Ivy training, EV training in? More love this? Interesting. Underwater technique. Status mode. Interesting. Pokemon moves. Maybe there's something in this corner, I think. Get away, I'm like level 9. Savage. Let me go. Alright, kid. Do you have like a free potion or something for me? Alright, so I just hit the other Pokemon harder. You know. Who cares about type advantages? Another wild wingle. I bet you it's that same dude. He came back for more. He's like, get back here, nigga. I'm not done with you. Go to him. Square up. I'm gonna have to be like that lady Lily and just start buying the pearls. This wingle's not gonna quit. He's probably trying to sell me something. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior? Pokemon Center. This map is dope. Oh yeah, Nurse Joy. What I've been waiting for. The new PC. Status boosting effects instead of like a typical health thing. Pineapple juice. Sure. Where did I get all that money from? Oh yeah. Those two, I'm pretty sure they're for the like the new Pokemon and Me thingy. Oh, or maybe not. Put it in the medicine pocket. Oh, those are for the Pokemon and Me thing. And Pokemon Refresh, that's what it's called now? Okay, I'll think about it. Battle video. QR scanner. Quick link. Festival Plaza. Save. Alright, I'm about to go ahead and trade these Pokemon over so I can get my Litten, and then I'll have all three starters. Oh, and I'll get my Munchlax from this delivery guy. He's not wearing a cool blue hat. Yeah. Register. I can already start using my Z moves. When it finds something that looks like it might be edible, it goes right ahead and swallows it whole. That's why it gets fatter day by day. Violation. Nah. I'm gonna get like three of these. Oh yeah, I can use a move. Is it a key item or something? Oh, it is. Interesting. So I should be able to use. Oh no, because it's for the bastard Snorlax. I'm over here thinking I've used my Z move already. Savage. Oh, alrighty, let me see. Actually, so I was gonna do a trade off screen, but since it's a new game or whatever, the trading might be a little different, so I thought I might as well just show it at least one trade, you know. So the new trading screen is pretty cool looking. Wow, they probably did that. If a communication error occurs, or your system, you saw what it said, but basically, if you turn it off while trading, you can't trade for a while. So they did that to deter people from doing cloning glitches with trading, because they can't really, like, eliminate it. There's always going to be a time where when you send a Pokemon, you can get two of them. So it looks like it's kind of like a mini ban for cloning, which sucks. But at least that confirms that there's still cloning in there. Oh yeah. Oh, that's cool. Now when you trade, you get the Pokédex info. That's nice. And it shows it to you and everything. This is pretty sweet. I can dig this. It's easy to catch and it grows quickly, making it one of the top recommendations for novice Pokémon trainers. This is awesome. So definitely like the new improvements to trading. This will be especially good for when you're completing the Pokédex. Alright, this is cool. And they made it so that when one person picks to trade, it ends it. So you don't have to wait for the other person to confirm it. So that saves you a lot of time if the guy's like dilly-dallying or something. Oh, I forgot to trade the Munchlax too. I guess I don't really need it though, since the Snorlax Z is a key item, and not like a held item.
So yeah. It was, oh no, it's in its own slot. I can't even make it held. Oh well. I don't really want another Munchlax. Let's see if it has any good moves or anything. But I don't even want two of them. I'll just be able to get another one right away. Tackle mention, I'm gonna hold back Happy Hour. Oh, that's cool. See some Elite Four grinding later on in the game. Alright, well. That was, I'm about to go restart this, get my lit in, and then continue.